Hi, I'm Addy, and I'm here to show you how to really control a screen in Times Square using your smartphone. The screen up there is currently showing my TubeMote channel, and on my iPhone over here, I've gone into my TubeMote remote. It's actually a custom remote that I made using the TubeMote API just for this demo. And basically, what I'm going to do is I'm going to click here and I'm play this video. There's a slight delay because the connection speeds are very slow. But basically, it goes right through the web. So the command gets sent. It doesn't actually get sent from the phone to the screen. It goes from the phone halfway around the world to California, then halfway around the world to the screen up there. So that's basically how it works. And if you think that I can just play YouTube videos, here's a live stream. It'll also take a second. It's delayed by 20 seconds because I guess that's just how long it takes Ustream to process their feeds. But the takeaway here is that we're actually controlling a massive screen in Times Square with TubeMote. And you can do this with any screen. You can do it on your laptop, you can do it on your desktop. Your friends can watch at the same time. And they can be across the world. You can be anywhere, you can be here in Times Square controlling another screen in Japan. It doesn't really matter, it'll work. And so that's pretty much it. Use TubeMote. Thanks.